Welcome students in Khushinder sir classes. Students, today we will learn how to write an advertisement, bride wanted or matrimonial. Okay students, let us start. First of all students, you will have to write your column just like bride wanted. Okay students, now first of all you will have to write one word, alliance. Alliance, invited for a very handsome, tall and culture IT professional ...25 years, 190 centimeter tall, NRI settled in America as a manager in a reputed company or industry. Okay students, exceptionally beautiful, highly qualified or educated and cultured girl between 21 to 25 years and at least 5 feet 6 inch tall, only status Brahmin families. Okay students, right to box number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the Hindustan Times, New Delhi. Now pin number 11001 student, and after that you can also student put your advertisement in a box. Students, what is the post box number? Post box number which you hire in post office. Okay students, generally student feel same, the letters will be reached at your home. Okay students, so they hire a box number and your all letters will be collected in your post office in post box number. Okay students, now as you know very well students, it carries 4 marks. 1 mark is given for format. Okay student, including bride wanted, alliance, invited for a very handsome, tall, something, etc. And then your address, write to box number this. Okay, including this. And after that, 2 marks are given for content. Okay student, 2 marks are given for content. Alliance, invited for handsome, tall girl, and income. You can also mention as which work he is doing. Okay, education, age. You can also mention here income in 6 figure. income in six figure. Okay students, six figure. In this way you can also get 4 out of 4 marks, and student 1 mark is given for your skill writing. So you are advised not to make any mistakes in writing. Okay students, write it neat and clean. I hope that students you have learnt it by heart. If you have learnt it, now kindly like and subscribe my channel Khushinder Sir Classes. Thank you and have a nice day.